Mr. President, I have Charles Logan for you.
Put him through. Mr. Logan.
Yes, I was just calling to say, Madam President, that I know how very hard this situation is for you, and if there was anything I could do to help.
You're calling to find out what I did.
Yes. Have you locked Bauer down?
I put him on a helicopter to McGuire Air Force Base.
And you think that's enough?
He'll be kept busy there until the agreement's signed.
I have some experience with Bauer, and I would suggest...
I am not going to lock the man up. He's done too much for this country.
Of course. The decision is yours, Madam President.
Yes, the decision is mine. Jack Bauer is being flown to McGuire under armed guard. You really don't think that's adequate?
How many armed guards?